we were just behind the register, and we were like stocking up stuff, like marking things down and stuff like that. So we're very close to the gate. It was just a loud banging noise at first, and then it just led to like 4 shots, and it was like the noise was so piercing, like I thought my ears popped. It was so loud. I just saw everybody running, like it was just a whole bunch of people running into the store. And like when you see something like that, you don't even like think to like, it's like, I don't know, it's hard to think, like you don't even grab your stuff, you just run, because it was just so close to the store. I'm pretty sure it was next door. So it was just a lot, and I saw they pulled a guy out on a stretcher, and it was just overwhelming.